They are the Waffle Brothers. They speak French with their mothers. They like to eat Belgian waffles and cover their food with sauces.
I think we're all thinking the same thing. Why the f*** are the waffles there, Abby?
But after gold, the Belgian waffle is the commodity most guaranteed to maintain its value in the turbulent modern markets.
Where were the victory waffles?